Greetings on another short informative video. This one is on the herbal heart health. I only included two herbs in this one, hawthorn berries and suma bark. Hawthorn berries actually have shown, studies have shown that it lowers the blood pressure. German physicians do prescribe hawthorn berries as a medication to their patients that have heart issues. Suma bark actually cleanses it and builds the heart muscles, arteries, vessels. The hawthorn berries have been used for thousands of years. So these two herbs are gentle, but they have really potent benefits that happen in the body, particularly to your heart. Do not take these herbs with medications. Wait at least an hour to take it. You would take the herbs 6 days a week, resting the body on a seventh day because you don't want the body to get used to it, and you continue the regimen throughout the month. You can take these blends, all the ones that address the organs, as a maintenance. They're vitamins to whatever organ area or system that I'm trying to address, so they're safe. Keep in mind that even though they're natural based, everyone has a reaction to different things. So if you feel that you don't feel well off of it, stop it, okay? If you have any questions or concerns, please do not hesitate in contacting me. Thank you for taking the time to seeing this video. Please like my video. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Thank you.